Okay, they are back. First time this year. If you're gonna buy the ultimate blending machine, oh wait, it's a coffee maker, it's a soup maker, you can get a food processor, best smoothies of your life, and you can do it exclusively here at HSN for not only the very best price, the biggest package. Yes, you can do your own breads, so pizza doughs, focaccias, bagels, breads, your own almond and nut butter, your own rice flour. You can do smoothies and cupcakes and parfaits and salad dressing, oh my, and quiche and soups. Even use this as your own basically mixer replacement and make your own cream cheese icing. So here's the scoopola. BlendTec, which is not only American name, legacy, and icon. If you're a huge fan like I am, please call us. So it's your coffee grinder, it's your mixer for the icing, it's your food processor, your meat grinder, and so much more. Yes, you can do soups. Yes, you can do smoothies. Yes, you can crush ice. Yes, you can get it on an exclusive FlexPay. 8-year warranty, so you get their unique blade design and their unique carafe. All you do is pick your color of choice, and then basically the bonuses pay for the purchase. Yes, you get what I call their twist and shout carafe. It is the only place in America where you get that. You also get the spectacular spectacula. It does everything. That is also included. Oh, and then a quick recipe guide. It's more than a recipe guide. It's in a whole manual and recipe book that is included with your purchase. All you do is pick your color of choice. Kakasi is back. And not only am I such a huge fan of you and of BlendTec, I brought my iPad out here so I can finally order one because I'm like you, I have the other guy.
You've been moaning and groaning about that.
I have. Here you are, made in America. You're made in America. BlendTec's made in America, right?
I'm actually made in Canada.
Oh, that's right. I forgot.
But I do
love you,
it,
though.
But I'm basically made in America.
Exactly. This is Kasi, everybody. And, you know, we only see you when we do a Today's Special. We've been waiting for this, has not been here since last year. Mm-hmm. It is also on 6-pay FlexPay, so it's less than $50 with free shipping to get home. We have to show this off because there are so many things that make this so unique.
I mean, this is an hour, but I mean, we need 7 hours
we
to talk about how great this is. Okay, let's talk about what makes BlendTec different, because I know what the first reaction is from everyone. It's, oh, I've already got a blender. It's covered in dust and cobwebs and I don't even use it. This is the last blender you will ever own because you will never go back to what you used to use.
Ever.
And plus it has that 8-year warranty you mentioned.
I know.
So, I mean, I'll be a grandma probably in 8 years. Think about that. Okay, this is what makes BlendTec different than any other company. The fact that there's so much technology and so much innovation, if you're an engineering junkie, you will love this. Square jar, step one. What does that mean? This 5-sided jar with the wild side, right here, allows you to put in ingredients that normally you would have to pre-chop, cut up, not even attempt with an everyday ordinary blender. So I've got strawberries with the greens on, cantaloupe with the seeds, apple with the skin. I'm gonna toss in some spinach right there on top. I've also got kiwi with the fuzz.
Oh, wow.
Why not?
Why not?
A handful of grapes. If you did this, I've filled this right to the brim. 90 ounces for your dry capacity or your raw ingredient capacity on this. This is a big, huge capacity. This is what the pros use. And literally, this is what your favorite, you know, smoothie shops are using. They're using BlendTec.
They are.
Commercial quality. So let me move this out of the way and show you the real wow.
Okay.
Here's what sets BlendTec apart also.
So, by the way, these are buttons.
They are
just invisible until...
You power it on. Yes, so don't get it at home and go, wait, it has no buttons. Look, you turn on the power, and it has presets, which is fantastic. From your batters and your dips to your margaritas or frozen drinks, your smoothies, ice cream, whole juices, hot soup in 3 minutes. Wait until you see that. And the ability to power up and down that speed with the slide of a finger and pulse mode. So I'm going to press the whole juice button, which is right here.
Okay.
And now, by the way, now that's the sound of power, my friends.
That's the sound of power. You know, my rental car, they gave me a muscle car. I have no idea why, but I was driving it feeling like a total bad you-know-what driving down the street with a roaring engine. And I thought, if you want power, you need to hear it roar. So
you
don't get this at home and think it should sound like a kitten, because it's not. This is a big motor. 1,650 watts. You can hear it revving up, but you know what? We're Shannon and I. We're not babysitting
In
this.
In fact, Mark, can we show something? Because anyone who has ever pureed something and it ends more is on the ceiling than in your carafe.
Yes.
That wonderful, specially sided bottle or carafe, along with that unique blade, we'll talk about everything that's different. 1,650 watts of power, 8-year warranty, of course, made in America. Mark, can we just show where Casey and I are? And I'll tell you why. Because
Why are we over here?
It's like, set it and forget it. Go to the gym. Okay, not quite. But it is locked on.
Oh, and it shuts off.
Huh.
By itself.
All right.
This is why. It has a brain built in. So engineers at Blendtec have figured out the precise time, the precise action that needs to take place to give you precisely the best results. So if you're looking for the best results, and who isn't, then this is the blender for you.
Ooh, that smells good.
Okay, now it's called a whole juice because we've got the fiber intact. If you've ever had a juicer and you're probably still cleaning it from the juice you made 2 weeks ago, and you're swearing under your breath about how big of a pain it is to clean, here you're getting smooth, delicious, professional results. The blender jar itself is dishwasher safe. You can also clean it, you know, lickety-split in the sink as well. But then you get these perfect results.
Look
and I've
that.
Got a tiny, teeny, weeny little straw here
no
for you,
chunks.
Shannon.
Okay, so you don't need that special size of a drainage ditch straw that they have at the smoothie bar, right? The big one?
The one for bubble tea.
Exactly.
You won't be getting lumps and chunks.
Oh, man, that is awesome. Oh, hey, by the way, I'm going to show you what you get, but if you are one of the tens of thousands of people who already have a Blendtec, first time tonight, we have two accessories that have never been aired here at HSN. Both of them